little scientists, I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science.
We're talking about chemical elements.
The time has come to start joining their atoms and building bigger structures. When we join two or more atoms, they form a structure called molecule. Molecules are the smallest part of a substance. And the substances are divided in two types, simple and compound. In nature, most of the elements are found together, even in pairs. Atoms are so needy, you know. For example, the oxygen we breathe in the nature is found in pairs, which means two atoms of oxygen together. We say then that this is a simple substance, since it is formed by only one type of chemical element. And we also have compound substances, like water, which is formed by one atom of oxygen attached to two other hydrogen atoms. So, compound substances are formed by different chemical elements. Forming a substance, atoms join together by a process called covalent bond. Atoms love electrons, so to make a bond, they share at least one electron each, so they can join and form a substance. That's a good lesson. Atoms need to unite and share to become something bigger. That's it for now. See you next time! Want to interest more kids in science? Share this video and become my patron!